This is the sparkling stage and television star, Arlene Francis.
Oh, thank you. And this is my partner, Anne Schuart, from Mahwah, New Jersey.
This is the brilliant conductor and delightful television star, Skitch Henderson.
Thank you. Hello, this is my partner, Herb Wolf. Herb is from Denver, Colorado, and we're all here to play Believe Me, Password.
Yes, it's Password, your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Well, it's going to be one of those weeks. Good afternoon. It's good to have you with us. Welcome back.
Thank you, my dear.
What's all this bowing? That's Mr. Henderson's influence.
We thought that you were entitled to a little respect.
Oh, well.
Very little.
It's good to have you back.
I'm happy to be here. Pleasure.
You know, Arlene and I share a teacher.
Yes, that's one of the things we share.
Yes. How is your singing coming along?
Well, I can't call it singing yet, but I am encouraged.
Yes, isn't it fun?
I go to the same teacher that Alan goes to, only Alan can really sing, and I've just started. But I must say there is something hypnotic about the teacher. He's convinced me I'm going to be able to sing.
Bert Knapp.
Yes.
A remarkable man, and you are going to. I've heard you sing. You sing beautifully.
And so do you, Mr. Love.
Oh, thank you. Now we've done that. Hello, Anne. How are you? Anne Schuart, right?
Hi.
You won some money last Friday, didn't you?
Yes, and I'm saving it for a winter vacation to go skiing this winter.
Well, have a good time.
Sugar Bush.
See?
He owns the mountain.
No, I
don't. He owns a whole mountain up there.
Oh, come on.
Say, you also own something else since I saw you last.
I have a cafe called the Dandelion.
How's it doing?
Swinging.
It's swinging.
Yeah.
What's the red button?
Curse you, Red Baron.
Oh, only Skitch would wear it. All right. Herb Wolf, how are you?
Fine.
Do you have any hobbies, Herb?
Oh, probably being with my two beautiful children.
Well, that's a great hobby. Keep it up. We'll play Password in just a moment, right after this message. We are going to start the week right now by giving the word to Arlene. I've got to tell you what they've done. And I read it, you see. I'm so many years. I have Skitch Henderson over here, Arlene Francis. Okay, Arlene, there you go. Skitch, good luck as they look at it.
The password is SIP.
Okay, start with you, Arlene.
Taste. Smell.
9 points, Skitch.
Slurp. Sip.
Yes.
Very good.
Very good. Woo-hoo.
Want to sing something, Arlene?
Not yet. Not yet, I win.
Here you go, Ann. Her friend.
The password is convention.
10 points. Start with you, Anne.
Meeting. Rendezvous.
Rendezvous. Well, 9 points, Herb.
Salesman's
convention.
Yeah.
Oh, you're very smart today.
18.
18, you've been taking smart pills.
Yes.
That's my pin.
That's your pin that does it. By the way, when you hear this sound, it's not your pin, it's the buzzer that means your clue has not been accepted. By our authority, Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary.
Slurp isn't a word.
It is a word.
Don't quarrel, just play. Here we go.
The password is gurgle.
10 points, Arlene. Yeah. 5 seconds.
Coo.
What?
It's her clue. Now let her say it.
Coo.
Coo.
Whisper?
Whisper. 9 points. Give you the game, Skitch.
Wrong.
See now. Let's see now.
Coo, did she say?
That's what she said.
Baby.
Gurgle.
You're beautiful.
What are you going to do? They did it in 3 words.
What a tiger, huh?
Yeah. Well, you weren't bad yourself, you know?
Oh, he was delightful.
Oh, he is so smug when he wins, you know? That's one thing about Skitch. He's a sore winner.
This is my death. I hold the out record on that.
All right, Skitch, we're going to play the lightning round now. 5 words here.
Couldn't
but you
pass it?
No, no, $250 in there.
Five passes.
Yes, but you've got to do it all in 1 minute, not an hour, a minute. All right, 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Booze.
Whiskey.
Yes.
baseball.
Player.
Throw.
Pitch.
Yes.
Pencil.
Pen.
Draw.
Stop the clock.
I was thinking.
All right, sorry. That's it. We'll give it to him. All right. That's a fast 50.
Cold.
Hot.
Mexican.
Cold.
Beans.
Jumping.
Pepper.
Hot.
Food. Bold.
Soup. Chili.
Yes.
Dog.
Cat.
Small.
Chihuahua.
Dog.
Chow. Pekingese.
Dog.
Poodle.
No.
General.
Oh, no.
General.
Puppy.
Yes. All right. Yeah, that's the fastest you've ever been. I tell you, staying off this show has done wonders for you. You haven't been here for a year, and you're better.
I've been practicing at home.
I see. Well, that's good. It shows.
No, Arlene was teaching.
Oh, she was? Well, you did very well. Herb, you won $350. You got it all. And you have $350. Thank you both for playing fast with us, and good luck to you both. If I had to think of a man who reminded me of Snoopy, I'd say Skitch Henderson, wouldn't you?
More than Charlie Brown?
Does he remind you of Charlie Brown?
Or Linus.
All right. Let's meet two more password players and go on with our game, shall we?
Arlene Francis, meet your new partner from Palisade, New Jersey, Kenneth Simsarian.
How do you do?
Skitch Henderson, meet your new partner from New Haven, Connecticut, Marie Santini.
Hi, Marie.
Marie and Ken. What occupies your time, Ken?
Well, I've been in public relations, symphony orchestra management, and fundraising.
Well, good to have you here. You may raise a little fund right here. You never can tell. Marie Santini, what do you do in the Army, Marie?
I'm a recruiter, Alan, in New Haven, Connecticut.
How's business?
Very good.
Good. Glad to hear that. Let's play password, shall we? Where's the word? Here it is. You see, Skitch, you get... Well, Skitch gets me mixed up. Arlene and Skitch. Have the word. We'd like you to see it.
The password is delight.
10 points, Arlene. See if you can get Ken to say that word.
Chicken.
What?
Croquettes.
Chicken croquettes.
You're old-fashioned, but you're okay.
All right. 9 points, Skitch.
Chicken. Surprise.
Delight.
Yes. Irene, on behalf of Ted Brown, I thank you. All right. Okay. 9-0. Here we go. The password to Ken.
Favorite thing.
And Marie. As they look at it, we'd like you to see.
The password is confetti.
10 points, Ken.
Wedding.
Marriage.
Wedding marriage. 9 points, Marie.
Rice.
Five seconds.
Throw.
No. 8 points, Ken.
Paper.
Ceremony?
No. 7 points, Marie.
Throw.
Bouquet.
Bouquet, no.
Rice.
6 points.
What are you looking at me for?
I just was fascinated, that's
all. That's all I could think of.
Yeah.
Confectionery.
Cake?
No. 5 points, Marie.
Throw rice.
5 seconds.
Don't bother my partner.
All right.
Small.
Ring?
No. Add them up. 4 points, Ken.
Confectionery. Streamers.
Confetti.
Yeah.
That's it?
Yeah. Well, they throw confetti at weddings instead of rice sometimes.
Which weddings did you have in mind?
I don't know, but they do throw confetti at weddings, yes.
I didn't know
I've seen it in the church. All right, here we go. 9-4. Skitch Henderson, Arlene Francis, friends.
The password is ecstasy.
10 points, Skitch.
May I leave? No.
Oh, this is gonna be great.
Bliss.
Bliss. 5 seconds.
Happiness.
Happiness. 9 points, Arlene.
Don't you dare, Arlene.
Lamar. Oh.
Ecstasy.
Yeah, good boy.
Eddie Lamar's Ecstasy picture.
If one had said Lamar first, one might have said Hedy.
Yes, could have
meaning
said.
Meaning
Hedy. Well, I'm glad you all got it all figured out. Keep talking. 13 to 9. We'll return in a moment, but here's a message for you while they talk.
And now, back to Password and Alan Ludden.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Got another great audience here. Thank you for being here. And you're a nice group. Say, we're starting out what's going to be a very happy week with two good friends of ours and certainly a good friend of yours. A lovely lady, one of the loveliest ladies in television, Arlene Francis.
Thank you. Thank you.
And a young man who is a fine conductor and has recently been a professor at the University of Kansas, in Lawrence, Kansas, Professor Skitch Henderson.
Thank you.
Yeah. Now, that ought to calm you down a little. Marie Santini, there's the word for you. You have 9 points. Ken Simsarian, you have 13 points. We'd like you to see.
The password is chassis.
10 points, Marie. We'll give you 19.
Carriage.
Say it again.
Carriage.
Five seconds.
Baby.
Carriage baby. No. And my baby care. No. 9 points again.
Classy.
Classy. 5 seconds.
Barouche?
Barouche.
Well, that's a classy carriage.
It sure is. All right. 8 points, Marie.
Motor.
Motor.
Classy motor. Chassis.
Yes. But that's not the motor. You've got a real sports car man here, you know. Chassis is the part that isn't the motor, isn't it?
That's right.
All right.
The body.
Yes, the body. Classy chassis. That's as in Arlene Francis.
Thanks.
17 to 13. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is RASP.
Arlene, you can go to 23 on that. You start.
Help.
Horse.
Laryngitis.
Laryngitis. 9 points. Skitch will give you the game.
Voice.
Rasp.
Yes.
Shine it. Shine my
button. Your button's done it again.
Tragedy.
Oh, he's going to lose the next time. He lost his button.
All right. You got to get your button over. Get your buttons together. That's a tall order. All right, here we go. You're going to play the lightning round now. You ready, Skitch? All the buttons in order? What? 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go. You can
sleep.
Go.
Dream.
Short.
Nap.
Yes.
Tree.
Brand.
Evergreen.
Bush.
Evergreen. Tall.
Fir.
Green. North. Tree.
Say something, Marie. Anything.
Pass it. Right. Animal.
Zoo.
Crawl.
Crawl.
Rat. Rattle.
Snake.
Yes.
Good boy.
Dig.
Ditch.
Tool.
Spade.
Small.
Shovel.
Smaller.
Better go to the next word.
Hand. All right. Dead.
Alive.
Yes. A tall evergreen. Those were good clues.
I thought that was a tall evergreen.
That was very good.
I couldn't think of anything.
Very good. She said fir and wouldn't get into the pine. All right. But the next one was chisel.
Chisel. How do you get chisel?
Sculpture.
Sculpture.
Yeah.
I don't know why we're telling you. You're winning.
All right. And you have won, Marie Santini, $250.
Thank you.
Then you may still win some money. Change partners with Marie, and we'll play your second game. Very good. Yeah. We'll return to Password in just a moment, but right now let's watch this. Let's play Password. Now we have the ladies over here on the right and the gentleman on the left. You ready to go? Skits, you start. There you go, Arlie.
I'm going to get you, Arlie.
You've already gotten me.
The password is kite.
You start. Skits, 10 points.
String.
Puppet.
No. What?
Puppet.
Puppet, no. Now watch those gestures.
What gestures?
9 points, Carly.
Fly.
Hang.
Hang. 8 points, Skitch.
Franklin.
Kite.
Kite.
Did you get it on fly?
No, I told him right after he said
Franklin was a very good clue, though, incidentally. Congratulations.
Yes, excellent.
You and the Red Baron are doing very well. Are you and Snoopy, rather. Ken and Marie have the word.
The password is festival.
10 points, Marie.
Holiday.
Vacation.
9 points, Ken.
Spoleto.
Festival.
Yes. Explain that, Ken.
That's unfair.
No, that's
a musical festival in Spoleto.
A musical festival. It's a good clue. It's a perfectly legitimate clue.
No, but Giancarlo Menotti, I mean, you know.
Well, you gave it to the right man, you see. That's the way you play the game. You communicate to the individual. Arlene, Skitch, you can win on that again.
The password is enormous.
Skitch Henderson saying whoopee somehow always strikes me as the silliest thing I ever heard of. 10 points, Arlene.
Tremendous.
Enormous.
You did it. All right, the ladies have 10, the men have 17.
Oh, it's just a little
bit.
You just do it for a little.
There you go, Marie.
Just so I'll feel like.
The password is harvest.
Ken, you can win on this.
Reap.
Sow.
Reap, sow. 9 points give you 19, Marie.
Field.
Did you say reap?
Reap.
I didn't hear it.
He said reap, yes.
And you said field.
Field.
5 seconds.
Wheat?
No. 8 points. Give you the game, Ken.
Random.
Harvest.
Yes.
Spoleto
Festival to James Hilton novel. It was James Hilton, wasn't it? Random Harvest? Yes. I think it was. I'm sure it was. Random Harvest. Very good. You remembered the book. And the movie with Greer Garson, right?
No, I had it before that.
Who was in the movie with Greer Garson?
Well, how do I know?
You're too young. You don't remember. All right. Ken, you did very well. You did. Back to the. We're going to do the lightning round now, Skitch. Right. You ready?
Oh, come on.
Yeah, you got to do it.
I'm such a thumper with this.
No, you've done very well so far. Don't be discouraged. Here you go. You ready? Don't you want to see him play the lightning round?
Yes.
All right. All right. Ken wants to see you do it in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Airline. Girl.
Stewardess.
Yes.
Flower. Prickly.
Cactus.
Yes, but give him one word at a time. All right.
Service. Captain.
Waiter.
Thank you. Warm.
Cold. Cool.
Yes.
Foot.
Sock.
Part.
Toe.
Yes. 30 seconds.
I'm calling Pete Lawford when I get off the air.
Yes, you're.
Does Pete hold the record?
Yes, you're moving right up on Pete. You did that in 30 seconds. Now you're no longer frightened of the lightning round, right?
Yes, I am.
All right, argue with me. Okay, Ken, What were you going to say, Arlene?
I was just going to say that I don't think you should have taken all the bows. What about your partner?
He did very well. His
Brilliant.
Partner did very well. The responses
Let's
were excellent.
Let's have a excellent. Hand for the partner.
We'll give you a dandelion.
Oh.
We'll give you a dandelion. He wants a plaque for doing it in 30 seconds. So we'll give you a dandelion in honor of your restaurant.
Thank you, thank you.
If we can find a dandelion. But you've done, he has really done better than he's ever done, Arlene.
It's the first time I've ever been up for that.
It's because the opposition was so strong.
Well, three games in a row should make you very encouraged. But should determine you for tomorrow, right?
Oh, yes.
Yes, you will be back sharpened and determined.
I'll be back that way, but I don't think it's going to help.
Oh, we'll try. Okay, we'll see you all tomorrow. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password today is now. If you have a high school senior in your family, remind him that now is the time to make plans for education beyond high school. So long. See you tomorrow, I hope.
He's the ace of grace. The king of ka-ching.
$50,000.
The wildest card in the deck.
Is correct.
And this Labor Day, he's dealing all day on the Catch-21 Alfonso-thon. There's nothing laborious about it. It's 10 straight hours of Catch-21 card play with Alfonso Ribeiro playing host. Catch the first ever Catch-21 Alfonso-thon Monday, September 7th, starting at 9, 8 Central, only on GSN.
Booyah!